moments ago, Phil apologized like only he can. Take a look.
I wanted to thank all the journalists and TV people who thought it was humorous last night in the moment for their support and laughing. But in retrospect, it wasn't really funny. When you take it out of context, it's not funny. It's poor attempt at humor, and you know, I deserve to be reprimanded by the NBA. And I said to them that if I've offended any, you know, horses, Texans, cowboys, or gays, I apologize.
Did you leave anybody out?
Well, children. I did think of children, too. I think that was pretty crass.
So we covered the horses, the Texans, the gays, and the children, Jim. I think that pretty much covers anybody who might have been slighted by that.